Guys, welcome back to another reaction video. We got Morrison Gulag featuring M24. M24 is my guy. Morrison's my guy. This only makes the most sense. I don't really know what to expect. I didn't see the video, but I saw everybody react to it, so here we are. And we're just going to jump right into it. The chat was telling me, yeah, you got to do this, so here we are. Oh, shit. Gulag. Wait, whoa. Why is he dressed? Hold on. Why is my man dressed like Hagrid, bro? From Harry Potter. A little confused. What the fuck? Was he just jumping out of a fucking plane? Call of Duty Warzone? Gulag makes sense. Okay, I like Call of Duty.
Yo. Fresh out of the Gulag, now everything Chris that new bank. They thought I was down and out. Hard times, man.
Okay. I'm gonna say straight up, yo, I understand what you're going for with the Gulag thing. But the hair, bro, is ridiculous. The hair is fucking ridiculous. You look like Hagrid, bro. You look like a short Hagrid. To get through that, I had to get through that. We'll take that picture. Now look at her, she thinks she's cute now. She thinks she's cute. Is that M24? Hold on. Now look at her, she thinks she's cute. That's M24. Ew, man. Man still run through that. Why? Because I'm fresh out of the Gulag. Fresh out of the Gulag. That's a tight hook. Yo, this adding in the video is crazy.
I was down and out, and I'm back on my feet, and I'm fresh out of the Gulag. Back then it was bag it, move that. Birds got caught, then flew like Wuhan. I was that white way bossing my gun on my gold face, killer shit, something like Wu-Tang. Ooh, that.
Ooh, I was waiting.
Flew like Wuhan. I was that white way busting my gun on my gold face, killer shit, something like Wu-Tang.
I was that white boy busting my. Wait. Basically shooting his gun like he's Ghostface. The Wu-Tang reference is fire. That is our ass now. Pack your bags and move out. Eminem is the hottest in rap.
Try shoot at me, man. Shoot out.
Wait, Eminem, what?
Who's that up over there? Loot boot. That is our ass now. Pack your bags and move out. Eminem is the hottest in rap.
Eminem was the hottest in rap, but I was listening to Tupac. That's hard. I got so much ops, I need two straps. This is a dope video. I need two traps. I got so much cash, I need two banks. I done so much dirt with these two hands.
I came a long way and I'm fresh out of Gulag. Back then it was Bally's boot that. Now we got a hole of the ends like New Jack. Still out there living that fog life, but I'm seeing changes sound like Tupac. Now I got Bear Man's girl trying to brock out
me. I'm seeing changes like Tupac. Yo, that's fire.
Out here living that fog life, but I'm seeing changes sound like Tupac. Now I got Bear Man's girl trying to brock out, move that. JB still trying to shoot that. Any L I talk, I won that back. Said pull that dock, then I spun that back. Get money for us, man. I love that chat. I love that chat. If I get violated, I'm coming back. So I always get.
Yo, look at this Fortnite kid. I love that chat. If I get. Look at the Fortnite kid, bro. Man, if he can be in the video, why can't I? Come on, bro. I'm coming back, so I know he's getting caught when I come. I'm here, baby. I'm on a lap now, he shot a rap. Like you, that everything Chris that you bank.
They thought I was down and out. Out of times, man.
Yo, this chorus is catchy, bro.
Now look at her, she thinks she's cute now. She thinks she's cute. She's a 6 out of 10. Man still run through that. Why? Because I'm fresh out of the Gulag. I'm fresh out of the Gulag. Fresh out of the Gulag. Fresh out of the Gulag. Fresh out of the Gulag.
Fresh out of the Gulag. Fresh out of the Gulag. Yo, this is a great music video. Who directed it? I want to know who directed it because this was fire.
Hard work pays off, but they just think that it's glitz and glamour. Hard work pays off. I'm fresh out of Gulag, yes, but I still gotta grip my hammer. Things weren't always sweet. Now I'm in a big boy Benz like Sprague.
Yeah, let me say something about M24. He has improved like tremendously. Like, this guy, man, he's like one of my favorites right now. He is sick. I love M24. He's great.
Still got a grip my hammer. Things weren't always sweet. Now I'm in a big boy Benz that Sprague.
talk tough, but that shit don't matter, cause it was always us, man, causing passer.
All them risks paid off, but they still think it's been hunky dory. Back days, man, used to live poorly, homeless, sleeping on the back of a trolley. I come a long way from scummy little Murray and William and Morley. It's sad from young, they've been doubting me, but proven I'm wrong, we'll never get born. I'm
surrounded by Jesus. Yo, that's sick.
Homeless, sleeping on the back of a trolley. I come a long way from scummy little Murray and William and Morley. It's sad from young, they've been doubting.
So that's supposed to be Morrison. That's Morrison's brother and Morrison's friend. Yeah, that's Morrison's friend. That's Morrison. That's his brother. I think, isn't his brother, is his brother in jail? I think his brother's in jail, right? Or did he pass away? I don't even know. Which one? I don't even remember. Let me know in the comments down below, of course.
Never get born. I'm surrounded by drillers and trappers. Yes. Fake rappers, them and cappers. Now I got these bad bees.
This is hard.
I'm surrounded by real life slappers. This one by a 6 out of 10. Yes. But she got a 10-10 backers. What's with the talk? What's with the chat? Me raps for the fam, that's the shit that matters.
So what's the chill with the new generals? Not even chill. Chilling with snakes is dangerous. That's the same shit that got me killed.
This man went skydiving for this video. That's crazy.
Not even chill. Chilling with snakes is dangerous. That's the same shit that got me killed. I did another penny till I whipped that food and I made that meal. I got English girls with African backs. I don't give two fucks if they're fake or real.
Everything crystal. I got, yeah, what do you say?
I got English girls with African backs. I don't give two fucks if they're fake or real.
He has English girls with African backs. He don't give a fuck if it's real or not.
I was down and out, hard times, man. I had to get through that. I had to get through that.
This is funny, bro.
Look at her, she thinks she's cute now. She thinks she's cute. She's a 6 out of 10. Man still ran through that. Why? Cause I'm fresh out the gulag. I'm fresh out the gulag.
Zero L's, zero L's.
I'm fresh out the gulag.
Fresh out the gulag.
I'm fresh out the gulag. I'm fresh out the gulag.
Fresh out the gulag. Probably my favorite ad lib, bro. Yo, shout out to Morrison, shout out to M24, man. Shout out to these guys. That was hard. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. This is dope. The video is dope. Chorus is dope. Lyrics are dope. Video was cool. Video was really dope for it being like Call of Duty type shit. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Make sure to check out the description. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Do all that fancy and fun stuff for your boy. And as always, peace to the motherfucking out.